Noisy. Hey boys and girls, it's Mike here, one go Shortplay, and today we're playing a game called Arctic for the NES. That's the NES, or the Nintendo Entertainment System if you prefer. I am looking for games I might one day buy the carts for. This is already not looking good. Oh, I see. Okay, we've got a load of little blue lines, a load of little yellow lines, and they're all joined together by little white lines. Now, if we do that, and hit start, right, we're off. I'm not sure what's happening now. I think we've got to get, the balls to those endpoints there, but man, is that overcomplicating? Is that over egging the pudding or what? I don't know which one to watch. I'm going to pick one at a time. Oh, it's doing me nothing. It's doing me nothing. Okay, you go down there. The blue one is now going. I don't know how to get you out. It's making me feel a bit dizzy. Okay, so we've got to get them to the outside. What I'm saying is, they've all got to go up from the bottom there to the top there. And I think we can only do a couple at a time. So we're going to start with this. Oh, we're not starting with that one. This one. There we go. Okay, we're away. Now that's yellow, I've just moved. Blue. Oh, that didn't work, did it? Okay, the blue one is going to go up to the top and into the blue thing. No, I'm not sure how that works. The thing is, it's so abstract. I immediately know this is not for me. It's a very abstract puzzle game. It's like, I don't know, I feel like I'm building a chipboard or something. Do they have to go to the middle bit, the green bit? Maybe you have to go to the green bit. Not knowing this much is already a bit of a hindrance. Oh. I'm going to try and get into the middle then. So they're going to... Oh, no, that's not going to work. So you can't even tell what I'm talking about because there's so much going on. It's very... It's giving me a headache. It's making me upset. It's upsetting my equilibrium. Oh, I see. You've got to get into the middle, surely. Well, that one's going backwards now. How did you go backwards? Go forwards. Ah, this is upsetting me. It's mashing my little brain. I don't like it at all. Active rail playing. I have had enough. That sucks the fat one. That's probably a really good game if it's your bag. It's really not mine, to the point where I can't look at the screen any longer. You kind of home in on one. And you get, I don't know, something's going on in my head in relation to that game. I won't be buying that.
That was Arctic for the NES. If you could play it, good luck to you. I've got my eyes closed and I can still see that, but I really, really need something like that. That game made me feel nauseous. Actual nauseous. That was not fun. I'm telling you that. So that's what I've got, my friend. Arctic for the NES. Thanks for watching.